Welcome back to some more Little Nightmares. Climb up. I believe in you.
Oh.
Ow.
Alright, little buddy. I swear, if I spend like 5 minutes just trying to get out of the starting area, I'm gonna be a little upsetty spaghetti, not gonna lie. No cap. I hip with the cool kids yet? I feel like this is the definition of insanity. Alright, we'll go back to trying it right here. Alright, now we're not going in a super circular. Okay, there we go.
Hello.
All right, I hear some music. It's coming from over here.
Right.
Something tells me I'm not supposed to be in here. Maybe I am. And we'll just come back down this way and investigate thoroughly. Nope.
I wonder if I can go in there. I sneak past. You don't see me. So I'm assuming I gotta make my way all the way up there. Up, up, there. Oh no, I have to push it this way a little bit. And up we go. I think I know what I'm doing here. I could be very much wrong, though. All right, let's see. No. 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 Nope. 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 And a nope. I feel like that's what it's supposed to be at. So we'll just come back down here, figure out where little Duder went. He did come this direction, right? Almost positive, but
Anything I'm supposed to do on this level?
Oh god.
That ain't it. Well then, slight panic, but it's okay. Note to self, don't pick up anything that looks like it is important. I think that goes anywhere. Must be missing something up top. Up you go. Oh. Don't mind me. Button. Button. Wait. Was that really it? Out of what? Right. I'm not going to question it. I'm just going to take my victory. Me. I'm taking the statue with me. There's something back there. Okay, so clearly this comes. This is what I'm supposed to do. Wait, wasn't there a statue room at the. Oh, well, I guess I should, you know, just come down. I'm pretty sure there was a statue room that we saw. Maybe that's where this goes. How do I get it up there? Wait a second. You come over here. Like that. All right, now we're cooking with Crisco. So then we come over here. I gotta be quick about it. Okay, I'm not quite understanding. Is there something I can drag? Can I drag you? No. Huh. Interesting. Alright, so I'm not seeing anything that we can drag over there. Maybe I'm missing something on this side over here. Right. Okay, yeah. That's what I remember. Just chuck you down there. Because I have a feeling that's the whole reason I came up here. Oh. Okay, well, I'm alive. I think, based off symbols. Yep, you go there. You come over here. You come over here. Ooh.
Secrets!
Pretty sure that means we have one statue left. And I'm not hearing any creepy. Okay, that's just us panting. No, you don't go there. You come over here. Yeah, I'm on. It's got to be where you go, right? I need the key. But how do I get the key if she's sitting there? I don't know.
I wonder if I grabbed the wrong statue. And that's why it's not being raised on the pillar. I don't remember seeing any other statues over there. Unless... Alright, first let me try that. Okay, no. I know what needs to be done. I know exactly what needs to be done. Okay. You ready for the biggest brain that you've ever seen, brain? Because it's about to happen. Big brain time. So this doesn't belong here at all, but instead it belongs over here. I'm gonna take this, throw that right over there. Bam! The biggest brain to brain around town. Now, I'm not sure why that clock went off, but probably not a good sign, right? The game just saved. Not liking it. Alright, big brain is successful. Oh, calm down. Hey, who just ran across the bottom of the screen? What's going on? I don't want to turn on the light, but I'm going to. Oh! Aim the flashlight. Oh, man. Is it safe to say I don't like it here anymore? Please don't kill me. Like, if I can't aim the flashlight without changing the camera, that means I don't have to worry, right? Those eyes aren't following me, are they? At least I ain't gotta worry about shadow children up here, right?
Right. Yep, stick it in. Okay, there's shadow children in here. Yeah, you don't like it. Oh, yeah. Hey,
no.
Damn, shadow children. I see you. Man, you disappeared. Get out of my way. Any more shadow children? Oh, wait. Hey, Speedy Gonzales. Nope. No, flashlight. No. I know how to aim the flashlight. I killed one of y'all somehow. Right. Why are you the way you are? All right, that's one down. Look, I know you were around here somewhere. Nope, I see you. Come on. All right, come on. Come on. I think that was all the ghost shadow children. Oh god, there's more. Unspeakable horrors are happening here. Look, I see you. Oh, you're hiding. Look, that sound makes it seem like there's one about to kill me. We're just gonna do 360s. Ain't no one better at this than us, okay? All right, no shadow children here. That looks like the way to go. I meant to jump. Oh. This game. It's breaking me. All right, down we go. There's no shadow children. Oh, now there is. Oh, how did I live? Be gone. Come on. I'm running. Oh. You know what? Get out of here.
was just kind of having fun. I was playing the piano.
Yay.
Alright, what if I throw you at that? No. Maybe I gotta play the piano some more? I'm not entirely too sure. What's this thing?
It's useless, that's what it is.
Alright, I'm missing something here. That's sealed. That's pretty much sealed. Bookshelf somewhere. That's where this goes, right? Say it comes over here. Nope. I think it's time to big brain some ideas here. Not quite sure what I'm doing. What? I was trying to jump towards the... I'll take it. We're big brained out here. Biggest of big brains. And our last statue. And here goes nothing.
Freedom.
Okay. I feel like we gotta run.
This way? This way. Maybe not this way. Oh god, the door's open.
She's taunting us.
Hello?
So she's the one that turns children into little duders? God, I'm not liking this. Yay. Can I fit through that?
So all these little duders are children that have come across her. And it just so happens that this little duder is the one that gets eaten by the character we were playing in the main story. That brings the lore all together and gives a twist. Poor duder. I kind of feel bad for him now. Kind of feel bad for all of them. That is, I don't even know the words right now. Like, that was really good. I hated all the puzzles because my big brain is too big-brained for them. But my patient fiance and family, sorry for the late nights. Well, that was the DLC for Little Nightmares.
I hope you enjoyed as much as I did. I will see you guys in the next one.